Hi, this is Hidden Valley Ski Resort. This is the last weekend of January. This is kind of the chalet area, the rental area. I hear the slopes are about to get some light out on this, because we're going right kind of up by the sun. But also you'll see, you have Michael and Johnny sitting on the snowboards waiting to get ready to go as people walk by. And then down there, the lifts. As you can tell, there's grass visible that comes up like 50 degrees. And there's Michael and Johnny leading the pack. Looks like you have the deuce out there. Michael! Mike! Go! He's not even acknowledging me. But Michael and Johnny are sitting there just waiting to do nothing, apparently. Here we're going to go above, get a little bit of slopes here. I know there's a lot of glare here, but they're all ski racks. Here's the rental area. Got a nice fire going down here. There's the grill. The actual chalet again. And then here's the ski, over here you see like the golfing area. Where's the golf course? It goes all the way down to where there's a lake. Like I said, it's like 50 degrees today. So it's a little bit warmer than normal for January. Hopefully we get to see the Michael and Johnny skiing here. But apparently they're just going to sit there and rest for a while. But there's the big runs up top. And some of the trick areas over on the side. Hold on, we have movement here. Here comes Johnny and Michael. Get ready to go. And Johnny just fell. Michael's up. Michael's struggling to his feet. Let me see if I can get him. Here we go. Mike's getting his bearings. And he's getting ready to go. All right, here goes Michael. Oh, he's up. He's got the speed. And he's behind the building. He's got some nice speed going. Oh, he tried to trick and he wiped out. But he gave it a pretty good shot. He was okay until he tried the trick at the end. Alright, so that's Hidden Valley Ski Resort. Last Sunday in January 2008.